Hey friends, welcome back to SRA Reviews. And right now I'm gonna be unboxing and giving a review of a very important household product, which is called portable weighing scale. Now you can use this small gadget for a lot of things. For example, if you travel a lot by air, so you must be knowing that there is a weight limit, there is a baggage weight limit per ticket. And your baggage must weigh within that limit. For example, for one bag it's right now it's 15 kgs, and for another bag it's 7 kgs. So if your luggage is weighing more than this, then you will have to pay extra 400 to 500 rupees per kg. So what I want to say is, just buy a weighing machine, a portable weighing machine, which can weigh up to 50 kgs, so you can weigh your luggage in advance. Now let's just see this. First see the box. As you can see, the Amazon's packaging is seriously bad. Like, what is happening with Amazon? All these are open. Maybe somebody has used it, I think. It's too very bad packaging. So here it's written, portable electronic scale. Super screening description. Okay, yeah, it says a digital screen. It will tell the weight digitally. Designing smart by personal characterize. Bigger volume and high precision. Vary cabinet and being suitable to carry. Okay. Okay. Here it's written the price of this is $899. Well, I bought it for around $250. And if you go to retail shops, it will cost you around $450. But I will advise you to go buy it online on Amazon or other website. Let's just quickly open this. So, okay. Oh, sorry, I opened it in a wrong way. Here it is. Here is our product. This is some paperwork, Chinese and all. Okay, let's just keep this aside and let's just see the main thing now. So here is our weighing machine, which can weigh up to 50 kgs. Okay, this is the hook where you will hang your weight, and this is the handle with which you will hold the weight by your hands, or you will hang it. So here are the battery cabinet. Okay, let's just see the display. Okay, WHA-08. This is the on-off button, and this is the unit button. I think this is to change the unit from kg to g or something. This is tier. Let's see what his function is. Here it's written 0 to 10 kg d equal to 5 gram, 10 to 50 kg d is equal to 10 gram. Okay, let's just put the batteries inside very quickly. Here they have given us two batteries of some, I think, Chinese brand. Let's just put these batteries inside. The battery's quality doesn't really look good. Okay, it has turned on just by inserting battery. I don't know why. I haven't pressed the on button yet. Okay, so let's click on. Okay, it was on. Let's click on again. Okay, now it's turned on. As you can see, there is a green display. Here you can see 0.0, it's written OZ. Let me click to the unit button. Okay, now this is in kg. I will click, this is in gin, OZ, kg. Okay, there are four unit measurements, LB, gin, OZ, kg. Let's just measure our weight to kg. Okay, this is tear. So I will quickly tell you how it works. Let's just weigh our luggage with this. So right now I will show you how accurate this portable weighing scale is. I will weigh half kg of potatoes. These are half kg of potatoes, and after that I will weigh this luggage bag, which is empty. So let's just first weigh this luggage bag. So this is an empty bag, as you can see. When I bought it, it was around 3700 grams. Like,
Okay, 3 kg, 700 gram. Let's see how much weight of this machine is showing. Let's turn it on. Okay, now it's ready. Let's plug this hook. And now I am. Okay, as you can see, it's showing 3.8 kgs. That means 3 kgs, 800 grams. Now, when I bought it, the seller told me that it is around 3700 kgs. So here I think it's not very accurate, because a 100 kg deflection, sorry, 100 gram deflection is a big thing. Now let me, for exact accuracy, I will show how this will work for this half kg of potatoes. Now this is exact 500 grams of potatoes. Let's just try this. Again, I am hooking this. Okay. Here it's showing 0.515 kg. That means 5 kg and 15 grams. So I think there must be a problem with the bag. But as I bought it 500 kg exact, there is just 15 gram more weight. As you can see, there is just 15 gram more weight. So there is a 15 gram deflection with this. Otherwise, I think this machine will work fine. So for the conclusion of this video, I would suggest that every house must have this portable weighing scale. The reasons for this are simple. First, you can weigh your LPG cylinder with this, because it can weigh up to 50 kgs. Second, you can weigh your groceries and vegetable with this. Third, obviously, if you are air traveler, then this will be a very nice product for you, because it costs around 300 bucks and it can save your 400 rupees or 500 rupees per kg. Coming to the product, what I would suggest is this hook's quality is great. It's made of stainless steel. This is also made of stainless steel. Display is good. Buttons are good. Not very cheap. It's average. Not very good. Not very cheap. The plastic quality is nice. I would say it's not above average. And the batteries given are obviously Chinese. So I don't know how much they will perform. Also, this product is Chinese. So I can't guarantee how much months or years or days this product will work fine. I will tell you in the comment box if this gets this function very soon. Also, what I want to suggest to the brand is that they should make this handle a little wider, because if you want to weigh for around 50 kgs, then you can really not hang it with your hands. You can also hang it on your wall or something, but it's really weird, and every house doesn't have that much facilities. So its handle must be wide enough to be held by your hands very easily. So thank you for watching this video. I would really very much suggest you to buy this product. Please subscribe to our channel for more content like this. We give review of the household products which you will use, which you have to use for your daily work. Thank you.